Ladies and gentlemen, as the snowbirds get set for their takeoff roll, I just want to...
Thank you.
has a total of over 35,000 hours of flying experience, making them one of the most experienced teams in snowbird history. The Arrowhead Formation in preparation for the magnificent Canada Burst. Snowbird 8 would like to dedicate this maneuver to his cousin Martin Robichaud and wife Cynthia and congratulate them for their newborn Joshua. The integrated portion of the show. With all nine aircraft separated, watch to your left and right as the solos return for their first of several add-on passes. Captain Ian James of Calgary, Alberta. And to your right is our opposing solos, number 8, Captain Patrick Ouellette of Charlevoix, Quebec. Listen as the solos establish visual contact prior to the road and a half to inverted pass. To the left for the seventh plane VIC formation. Watch the two line astern pilots as they move into wedge formation during this maneuver. Of the loop, watch the two line astern pilots, Snowbird 4, Captain Jason Miles Ingram of Quinn Lake, Saskatchewan, and Snowbird 5, Captain Tim Robbins of Barrie, Ontario, as they perform the stamp drop and roll. Inverted to inverted pass at the Cobra exit. Breast formation as they return to perform a well-known trademark of the snowbirds.
on our team lead. To his right, Snowman 2, Captain Ian Sutton, Mel Fountain, Ontario. And Snowman 6, Captain Craig Brown of Hamilton, Ontario. This number 3, Captain Norm DeCare of Baywood, Manitoba. It's number 7, Major Ian McLean from London, Ontario. Now watch closely as the line astern pilots have joined our lead solo and are approaching from left and right for the stunning 3-on-1 cross. Again, return head on, this time executing the sharp knife edge pass. Straight ahead for the next maneuver.
Snowbirds would like to dedicate the heart to all the ladies and children in the crowd and also Mr. Dan McLaren.
We would like to dedicate this heart to all the children, ladies, and our beloved honorary snowbirds, Mr. Dan McLaren.